Hello guys, so this one is on a feature request for auto stabilizer. So what I was hoping to get out of here is to be able to set up a truck, let him do his things, but then be able to use all these axes, because sometimes it just gets some great tracking on some points, and it would be very useful just to be able to select it and maybe add copy axis and be able to use it in an action or in a G mask or whatever, but some way to copy the axe and bring it somewhere usable, because it looks such a waste to have all these beautiful axes and not be able to use it. Thanks.